What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, The Real True C, back again with another, almost said Last of Us Part 2, back again playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. Man, you already see the moves, you see what's in the background, hey, hold on, that beat go kind of hard, low-key. Let me go ahead and see if I can spit a little something to this, huh? Put respect on my name, this ain't a joke, yeah. I'm playing Spider-Man, this game is dope, yeah. Web swinging and crime beating, see them crack dealers. I'm street sweeping, then I go to class, it's just another evening. Spray your girl with web, but it's really... Would you like a recap of the... Nah, I'm good. We just gonna get right into this, you know? Episode 1 vibes. Let's... You know what it is? Oh, hold on. I think there's another... Hey. Woo! Hey. Y'all just hit me with all types of heat in episode 1. Hey, what that boy doing over there? That boy not valid. Go ahead and help that. Okay, big strong man. He's struggling. You just gotcha. I can't help but dance. It kind of lit right now.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
No more music. Let's shake a leg. Thought it was break a leg. Okay. Okay, Miles. Already look like you got the groove. R2 to the swing. Bet. Let it go to... Okay, okay.
Hey, Pete. Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. You're still securing a couple of...
Where do I go? Okay, there.
It feels
there.
Good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Web zip. Oh. Okay, okay. Oh, press R2. Almost fell to my death.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk.
I'm pretty sure I was supposed to land. I just suck at Spider-Man already.
But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call.
Oh.
Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Hey, low-key, I'm already going kind of crazy with the swinging. Hey. I ain't gonna lie, Peter. You was kind of far. Y'all could at least put me a little closer to you.
Pete. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully.
On me, you mess up that. This going up your nose. You. I hate having like things go up my nose. You ever like swam on your back? I hate that.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys
yeah.
who helped Doc
who is it?
In there? I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Uh-oh.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
Hey, you thought... That don't look secure to me.
Rudders unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Damn.
Going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Ooh. Or he landed on a whole cop car. Was there somebody in there? Bro, his suit looks so cool.
Just need to contain it before.
Oh. Wait, is it Rhino?
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
It is Rhino. Damn, gotta start off the game fighting Rhino, huh? Damn.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. It's Zane. I'm on it.
Web strike. Oh, circle to dodge. Bet.
Nice work with the helicopter.
Oh.
Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No. All right, then.
Got them moves already, boy. They can't touch me. Oh. Hey, here go. This fat back. Oh. Let me keep the cussing to a minimum. Oh. Oh. Press R1 repeatedly. And then heal. Okay. Oh. Oh!
Down the street, Spider-Man!
Honestly, kinda terrifying.
Yeah, I beat him into a whole different person.
Love this town. Never seen the
big oh!
Freaking nuts!
Okay. I was almost Ultra Instinct Spider-Man for a second. Oh! You almost had me. That was Ultra Instinct for real, bro. I was this close to getting shot. Oh!
Just wow!
I got the keys! Let's move! Hurry up! Gotta get out of here! Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free! Your holiday spirit's alive!
Oh, man! Right, man trying to get a freaking selfie, he finna die. He said, oh, I'm in a video with Rhino, oh.
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays!
Let's go. We learn fast around here.
How we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Those bugle headlines gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad
oh.
time.
I didn't know he was throwing things at me too. Like, why is it telling me to dodge?
Nope. Oh, crap, the winter bath. Pete.
Almost lost sight of him for a second, but I'm Spider-Man. Sure. You know, if I could ever catch up. Oh, and you know he's not throwing signs at me.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away.
Tag me in. Yeah, my turn. Oh, I gotta steer him. Oh. Oh! Okay, okay, that hurt. Oh, look, I'm getting trophies, and the mission ain't even over. Okay, I guess I just gotta avoid these. They give you lifetime events in this too? Try to get it perfectly in that circle. Let's go. I'm like, can we fighting yet? Nope.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind.
Oh!
Feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Damn, another trophy in the same mission.
Too soft.
Jonah J. Jameson.
Too easy. Maybe
SpiderMan!
Hey, oh. Looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous.
Okay, we're back to this. Nope, nope, nope. Not letting you get away from me.
Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, amigo. Seas mentiros.
Or how you lying to your mom in mid-chase? Oh!
Now or never, Miles. You gotta stop him. On my way. We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, he tried to blow us up.
Very bad.
Damn.
Pete, are you okay?
It don't look like it.
No. I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Damn. Ultra Instinct Miles Morales for real! Hey! Let's see. If only I knew. There we go. Bro, I'm. Woo! That was tough. That was close. Okay, so those do like a finishing move. Alright. Oh!
They're all over that bridge!
Oh! He not losing, is he? He tried to sneak up behind me and hit me, didn't he? Already going crazy.
Hang on, man. Hang on.
Down there. Let me heal up real quick. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Didn't want to heal up. Oh, Pete, are you good?
Pete. Pete, wake up.
Come on. Don't tell me Rhino doing this to you, bro.
Wake up, man.
He just knocked out, right? He just knocked out. He not dead.
This Spider-Man is broken.
Damn.
I would like to exchange for new one.
Damn. Okay. Badass.
This one will do.
Now you don't want these problems. Shit, I'm glowing. Super Saiyan Spider-Man. Nah, I know it's not that. So what you're saying is, beat his ass! Oh, okay, okay. Oh! Going crazy! Okay. What are you trying to do? Woo! Oh! Okay. We getting somewhere. Oh. Oh. Damn. Damn! It looks so good on the PS5. Oh! I gotta ride him into a wall.
You are worthy opponent, small boy.
Okay, not. Oh! That's the only thing that could affect him, I guess.
No more breakouts, please.
Bro, how?
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
Oh. He putting in work. Oh, okay.
You hurt a lot of people today, Alexi.
I'm like, when am I gonna be able to get my Venom Punch back? Okay, it's been, okay.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No.
Oh, okay, never doing that again. Did I win? I'm almost dead. I think I won.
You alive?
Kinda.
Okay, thank you. Don't die. After watching Spider-Man, the Spider-Verse movie, I was pretty sure he was gonna die. I thought it was just, you know, a canon thing.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our... ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you.
Always a price to have to look at.
I know. Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
We're here for you.
Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
When it grabbed the pizza.
Hey,
yeah, no.
Look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
How are you just gonna leave? You a hero, bro.
Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
I promise.
That's it?
You see that?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city late
at night hit a pedal. Hey, why? There's nothing but bangers in here.
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get us to the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab it from there.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater.
While in air, hold.
Dude, is this real? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Alright. So, I think if I don't fall off a building. I think this is where we're going to end off the video. Defeated Rhino in the very first episode, little tutorial out the way. But you already know, we're on the bigger and better things as New York's only Spider-Man. Be sure to, what did they say in the TVs? Stay tuned next time for Spider-Man Miles Morales on Miles Morales. No, wait, no. Spider-Man Mondays. This is the real true C, signing out. Peace. Oh, they're not doing it.